Zebu horn.
My name is Yubi, and he is Charlie. First, we buy the horn at the Slater house, and it does a bond inside. To remove it, put it in hot water, and we will see that after. To show the work, we make a small spoon. Cut off the horn to have, and soup is finished if you want to eat. Zebu horn soup. So, this is a bone, really the bone, and a horn. And the bone is interviewed till here, after that a full piece of horn. And with a bone, we can pump it to have a powder, and a cookie during one day half to obtain essential oil. And its name is Ranumena, red water. It's a medicament. If you have headache or culture, you can smell it like this. And you feel good after immediately. Some feel like ammonia. And with a powder of horn, we can use it as a fertilizer. Dünger. Dünger. So, nothing lost. No rest from Zebu. Okay. Haben Sie Fragen?
Alles verstanden?
Ja. And to work with it, put it in a mixture of wax and oil. Because wax and oil protect horn from the parasites. And it makes horn flexible. And after, to have a concave shape of small spoon, we need a press. And the press has two molds. One concave. Horn to the same as our hairs, nails, so it's a keratin. Steps. First, with a big glass paper to have oval form of small spoon. And pass it, please. There is no more small spoon.
I'm making a
cookie. And it becomes two. More and more thick if it goes along. And here we can have a full piece like this. And with this we can make dice, dominoes, necklace, earrings, check, many, many things. Fashion. Jeans and the ash. Ash of rice husks. Ash von rice shard. And a motor is a wash machine motor. And so to get out the horn at first. Cover all of berries, and we make ourselves it one by one. It's not made in China.